G'day, thanks for watching, and I hope you're well wherever you are in the world right now. Are you thinking of buying a lens with a plastic mount? And you're worried that it's gonna be a piece of crapola? Bust up on you real quick? Well, I'm here to let you know you can relax. I mean, it is crapola, but it's no worry. It's no worry at all. Buy it. The point of this video is you may be used to seeing lenses with a metal lens mount, and that's really, really good because it connects to your camera, which also has a metal lens. Metal on metal connected to a metal chassis in both of these objects means that it's going to have superior strength. It's going to be more reliable and more strong. And not only that, with this coupling action here, it tends to be abrasive on both of the surfaces. Now, if one of those surfaces is metal, i.e. this one here, and the other one is plastic, i.e. this one here, surely it's going to wear down over time. And therefore, it's not going to be a great investment because your lens is going to be puckerooed and just a... And here comes the key part. How long is it going to take to chew this lens out? Have you got one that's ever been chewed out, or have you seen anybody who has one that's been chewed out? The bottom line for me is this one here with the plastic lens mount, it's not gonna get chewed out for me. And the reason is the lens is so crap, I barely use it anyway. Yes, that is the point. If the lens has got a plastic mount on it, generally speaking, everything for the mount is not gonna be the greatest performer in a number of situations. And you're more likely to reach for something that gives you better results more reliably in more situations. And generally speaking, probably going to be the one with the metal lens mount. Hey, if you need to buy the lens and it's got a plastic lens mount, buy it, because you need it for a particular role. This one here I need for a particular purpose, but I really don't use it all that often. It may not be as good as one with a metal mount, but it's not worth not buying it. And if you've chewed out a plastic lens mount, let me know right now. Don't let it put you off. Get the plastic lens mount. It's fine, no worries. Thanks a lot for watching. Subscribe if you want to. We're coming out of Wellington, New Zealand, so it could be a different perspective. We're going to catch you on the next one. Make sure you vote for...